Once upon a time, it was December 19th, 2022. A random person created his own channel and called it Ona for One, with the handle being HFJ on Abuse. In his everyday routine, he is served to upload random videos containing what would later be his random OCs giving objects
some deadly torture.
While that's happened every time, he has become more, and more of a dangerous and most toxic person in the OSC. Hi. My name is Gerald Joss P. Resmonroig. You may know me as the guy behind Dream High. You may also know me as the king of Anti-Kevin Central, a server made against one of the most controversial figures of the OSC known as Kevin Pelafia, which I'll post the invite link in the description. And today, I will be discussing all about the most dangerous person in the OSC ever. Ona for One is a person known for his content full of normal and sexual abuse. His channel was created in December 19, 2022. In his channel, he posts videos out of his OCs abusing lots of object show characters, which I believe it's against YouTube's terms of service. As I always say in this video, his channel is just him uploading videos of his own OCs abusing and sexual abusing lots of object show characters, despite the fact that his OCs are also objects too as far as I know. Here's an example of a normal object abuse. But that's not the only type of abuse he uploads on his channel. He also uploads another type of abuse known as sexual abuse. Here's an example of that kind. And here's the worst of it all, killing in a violent way. So you know abusing is not the only thing, but also killing objects in an inappropriate way, yet with heavy gore in it. Have an example of it. There's pretty much not a lot about the miscellaneous thing, except he always ignores literally every hate comment he gains from his videos. I believe he has an allergy to comment slow. If you are supporting Ona for One, then I suggest you cut ties with him immediately. His content is all of abuse and everybody hates abuse, right? If you want his channel to be entirely wiped out, then start spamming the reports button on his channel, because we all need to end this guy's evil doings and everyone's suffering once and for all. Spread the hashtag I provided just now. Anyways, that's all. Bye.